got Zach here. He's going to notch it over. Got Sam and the sister. Bobcat 743. Chainsaw. Husqvarna 572. 36 inch chain. Full chisel. Got it tied up there. It's a running bowline. Got the shed in the way. The house. Gonna shoot it. In between these two piles is another pile on the other side. Got a running bowline on the skid steer with a daisy chain to keep the rope out of the way. He's going to use some wedges too. He's got plastic and a metal. This tree's coming down because it's got rot in the union center right over here. And up there when that union up there had a bad spot in the tree. Used to be a tree right over here. They had it come crashing down the family room. So they wanted to get everything fixed to where they don't have to worry about trees crashing their house. So take care of that for them. Crackle. I knew that was gonna happen. Soft maple every time. Look at that beautiful crack. So look at our hinge wood. Perfect steering, you got to say. Look at that hollowness.
Groovy.
Let's get some diesel fuel, have us a shish kebabi.
That's my hinge wood right there.